something.
What if he's sick?
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
I met Sephiroth. Busy, I suppose.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako.
Ought to bring him some medicine.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Sephiroth wasn't looking for how he passed by.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Cloud, I've come across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name, and so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Need your help!
I'm coming. Thank you.
have to leave. You have to live.
Hey, you there! You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry, I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
I won't say that it was fair.
Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it. The Black Materia. Key to our oblivion.
You should get yourself a ring!
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
It's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo!
Don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him.
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Those we hate, those we love, those we fear. Jenova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
But I'm no fool.
Here, take it. This isn't about me, though. It's about saving the world, and you.
The reunion. when spite and sorrow are harvested to feed the planet.